was using this little rod with 15 pound braid and 15 pound line and this tiny little size 2 hook, and I managed to catch this fish. Not too bad.